Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Dr. Brief here, and what we are doing today is Jurassic Park 3. How you doing, fella? Yacht crewman 25? Not no.
I bet you didn't know this.
What I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna actually not spend any of the studs what I've got until I have completed all of the
Dr. Grant, I give you the resonating chamber of a velociraptor.
Oh.
This is brilliant, Billy. Really, it is. Sad to say, I'm gonna have to pack up in 4 weeks.
Dr. Grant? Paul Kirby, Kirby Enterprises.
Amanda and I just love the outdoors. Heck, we've been on just about every adventure tour they can come up with. I've chartered an airplane to fly us over Isla Sorna, and we'd like you to be our guide. And of course, we'd love to make a contribution to your research here.
Wake me when we get there.
Unidentified aircraft approaching Isla Sorna. You are flying in restricted airspace.
Alan! I think they're looking for someone.
Ben! Eric!
What are they doing?
They're setting up a perimeter to make the place safe.
On this island, there is no such thing as safe. We have to get back on that plane. Will you tell your wife to stop making that noise? That is a very, very bad idea.
You really need to work on communication in your marriage.
Eric!
Oh, man! This place is full of dino doo-doo. I'm invoicing the Kirby's for new shoes. Don't worry, Nash. They're good for it. I am 100% sure that they're loaded. I don't like it out here, you desperate. Something feels wrong. Everything is going to be fine, Cooper. I guarantee it. We'll all be perfectly safe and no one will come to any harm at any point. You promise? I pinky promise.
Okay.
Alright. Alright, wait! We don't have pinkies, you desky. Seeing as this jungle is full of dinosaurs, should we really be shouting at them? We have got walkie-talkies. But guys, I can hear something out here. Something big!
Oh wow, that is not good. I was just listening.
If you keep shouting like that, we're gonna have every dinosaur on the island on top of us.
I was just listening, watching the movie, this guy just constantly shouting his name. Was it not? I understand, yeah, you're looking for someone, but if you're on an island full of dinosaurs, you shouting their name is putting yourself in danger. Let's just say if this other person does hear you and then ends up shouting for you, that's putting him in danger. I don't know.
Eric!
my god. It's also even more annoying because she uses a megaphone. It's not like they're just hearing just her normal voice, they're hearing her shout plus the megaphone. I don't like the way they are like slowly sneaking up on me. I should actually learn their abilities, shouldn't I? What I do, we destroy everything first. I also noticed when reading the subtitles, she said Ben at one point. Eric! Why are there so many? Sorry, she does annoy you, River just constantly saying the name, but... it's not showing any of these.
Bit of advice that might help.
Ah, oh, you're an adventurer, so you can climb walls.
I can get up this way.
Progression.
Were Compsognathus. I never knew they attacked in herds. Oof. Or that their bites hurt so much.
No, I need to go all the way back up. Little C, he is an agile dude, isn't he? He's just honest. Get too close to the edge. Yeah, no, we should be alright. Oh, you're a builder. Okay.
Oh.
Dr. Grant said that's a bad idea.
What?
He says it's a bad idea.
What's a bad idea?
Not.
Come on, we gotta get to her. Ooh, where the... Nah, I think that there's actually an invisible wall to stop me.
We have to get back on that plane.
What about the other guy?
Cooper's a professional. He can handle himself. That's Cooper.
Phone.
I do.
Nah, man.
It's time you did some explaining, Mr. Kirby.
Mm-hmm. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to end it here. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys.